this flight crew, especially of Southwest Airlines, we'd like to be the first to welcome you to Puerto Vallarta. I'm joking, it's not, it's Denver. For your continued safety, please remain seated with those seatbelts securely fastened, even though more than half of you already unbuckled. Also, please keep those seat back and tray tables in their full upright and locked position, and all those carrying items to right where they're at. When Batman and Robin pulls us up to the gate, they turn off the fasten seatbelt sign. Please use caution when opening those overhead bins. Some attention is shipped around during flight and could possibly fall out and attack you. For those who make Facebook, Twitter, and Snapchat withdrawals, you can now turn on those cell phones, update your status, take your selfie, let them know you've arrived, hashtag landed, but please remain seated. If you are making connection here to another Southwest flight, go out to the terminal. Take a look at those TV monitors for your flight gate number. This is the termination of this flight number, so please take a moment to look around your area for all your personal belongings. Finally, if this is home, you're visiting loved ones, here for work, or here for fun, please go out, buckle up, drive safe, make good choices, share a friendly smile with someone today. It might be the only highlight of their day. Certainly has been a pleasure serving all of you today. We know that you have many choices when it comes to air travel. Thank you so much for choosing us here at Southwest Airlines. Come back and see us real soon. Welcome to Denver. Lower down those window shades, open up those air vents. We'd like to maintain a cool temperature as we sit here on the ground.
Adverts are disarmed.